I will insert the ATR. It will do a background on the crystal by itself, which is just a germanium plate crystal. Then the ATR will make a contact to that particular point and then collect a spectrum right up from that. And that, so you can see it will apply a pressure. The ATR is going to apply a pressure and everything and set it up. So what I'm going to do is